first off, I'd like to welcome everybody here and thank you so much for the support that you've created. What you do, the passion that you have, is what makes being the coach at the University of Alabama and a player at the University of Alabama something that's extremely, extremely special. I can't tell you that this team didn't meet the standard. They actually exceeded the standard. And I could never, ever be prouder of a group for what they were able to accomplish this year. And to the players that are coming back, get ready for the challenges of the future and let everybody know that we're not finished yet.